I found the Egg Hunt 2021 Roblox group, so in this video, I'll be explaining what I think is going to happen and showing you guys that group. On Twitter, around the 2020 Egg Hunt, they said that another adventure is on their minds and they're gonna provide us with more information in the future. I'm not sure if I'm misremembering, but I'm pretty sure I remember someone is saying, or like somewhere them saying, that they're the developers of the 2021 Egg Hunt. I don't know if I'm misremembering that, but I just went on Twitter to check, and that's the only tweet I saw about an upcoming event. So, I'm not entirely sure if I'm remembering that correctly, but I'm pretty sure that they're the developers of the 2021 Egg Hunt. But that's not really what this video is about. I might do another video about that later, but the focus of this video is the group. I was playing random simulators on Roblox, and I was just like, hey, what if I look up the owner of the Egg Hunt 2018's profile? So I just looked up Egg Hunt 2018 under games, and then it auto-corrects to Egg Hunt 2020 for some reason, so I just clicked Egg Hunt 2018, went over to the game, went over to the group, went over to the owner's profile, and then I noticed a group that stood out from the rest of them that seems like it has something going on with it. So there's this one called Good Folk, and if you go over it, then they said stuff on it. So April 24th, and then May 15th, October 6th. This was around, like, I don't remember the exact day that Egg Hunt 2020 ended. I know it started on the 7th, though. I think it ended sometime at the end of April or May, I don't remember, but this was around the end of the 2020 Egg Hunt. I'm thinking that what's going on here is they made this group right near the end or right after the 2020 Egg Hunt and started the development since then, and they're working on it like every day. Because I mean, the 2018 Egg Hunt had a lot of work put into it, and then the 2021 Egg Hunt is probably also going to have, like, it's going to be even better. I don't remember how many developers were in the 2018 Egg Hunt, but now it's 2 years later, so they definitely have more experience in this stuff. So since the 2018 Egg Hunt was already super good, the 2021 Egg Hunt is gonna be insanely good. Like, I am very, very hyped for this, and I'm probably not gonna make another Egg Hunt video for 4 months until April. Because you guys know the Bloxies Awards, well, in the 2019 Bloxies Awards, or the 2020 Bloxies Awards, they put the Egg Hunt trailer at the end of it, and so they might do it again, and then there's gonna be eggs, and there's gonna be a lot of eggs. Comment egg right now, because it's just a good idea. Oh yeah, also like the video, that's also another good idea. But there's literally the developer rank, and these are all really, really good developers. I definitely recognize two of them though, Unite and Beism. I've seen their games before, or I've heard of them before, and then there is this guy right here, which does music, so he's probably gonna do all the music and sound effects for the game, and then there are more developers, probably one of them is for graphics and stuff, and they're just all a really overpowered team, and they're gonna make this a really, really good Egg Hunt. And I wish there's more stuff to do videos on for the Egg Hunt, because that's legit like my favorite thing to do videos on out of anything in all of Roblox. I know this video is like very late, because this has been a group since April, but I don't know if anyone knows about this. And also, I was planning to do this video a long time ago, like when I first found the group, but then the RB Battles event happened, and then I was doing videos on islands, so this video kind of got like pushed to the end of whenever there was stuff, but then there's the Roblox event, and I was doing videos on RB Battles and Ready Player 2, so this seemed like a good idea of a video to do, because I've been doing a whole bunch of event videos, and this, the Egg Hunt is an event. And yeah, it's gonna be really good. So I don't know what I'm gonna do after this. I probably am just gonna continue doing islands videos. Maybe some more event videos if I think of something, or if I find something. But if you aren't subscribed yet, make sure you do and turn on notifications, because whenever there's the Egg Hunt stuff and there's eggs, then I'm gonna do videos on that. I just joined the 2018 Egg Hunt game and realized I had the Star Creator egg launcher. That's very epic. But in this game, you could actually buy the launchers. So they even had the 2019 egg launcher along with the 2018 one, so that's pretty cool. But there's no dev launcher, I think, only the admin and star creator. But I'm gonna spend as much Robux as I have to get the launchers and the 2021 egg hunt, if you can buy them with Robux. But I might even spend like tens of thousands of Robux to do that, but I'm gonna get you guys the eggs. I'm gonna do a lot of egg videos, egg streams. There's gonna be a lot of eggs and so many eggs, and it's gonna be very epic. Since it's the same dev team, it's probably going to be similar to the 2018 egg hunt game, so maybe a similar shop design or similar other things, but it's gonna probably have a similar development style. I'm thinking in the 2019 egg hunt, Roblox was just experimenting with something new, and then people ended up not liking it. So then the 2020 egg hunt, Roblox tried to fix it up, but people still wanted it to just be in one game. So it would definitely make a lot of sense for them to want to hire this dev team back in 2021, because a lot of people are saying that the 2018 egg hunt was the best egg hunt ever. Still, I'm not entirely sure about all of this. It's just what makes sense logically and what many things are leading up to. The eggs for the egg hunt are probably going to be uploaded to the catalog around maybe February or March or sometime around there. And then also the other egg hunt items might be there too. But whenever the egg hunt items are there, then I'll do a video on them. And also, I'll probably do another video whenever I find out literally anything else about Egg Hunt 2021, but it's gonna be a while. So make sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss any Egg Hunt videos, like the video, join the Discord server linked in the description, follow my Twitter at Telanthric, and use star code Telanthric to support my channel. But I guess that's everything I wanted to mention in this video, so I'll see you all in the next video.